You will not be like most parish priests.
Money!
Steve!
Hello, Dad.
Without you having to run around with a rag-picking Jew.
He's not a rag-picker.
He is studying to be a dentist.
Slut! I'm in love with Benny. I want to marry him.
I'd like to meet Benny.
I'm so glad you're back.
Have you ever thought about becoming Catholic?
I'll give it a try.
I don't see how anybody can square this Adam and Eve business with evolution.
Not if you separate what is essential in the Bible. Dogma is that there was one pair of first parents from whom all mankind is descended. That truth remains whether or not evolution was the method by which God chose to create them.
There's blood coming from the statue. It's dripping from her heart.
Get over there, quick. Speak Italian to them, but for heaven's sake, get them out of the church.
Miracle of the leaking steam pipe.
The steam pipe leaks.
That's only a fact, Benny. They believe God caused it to happen.
But he didn't.
But he did. He made that pipe leak.
Judging from all that rust, he must have been working toward this stunt for quite a while.
From all eternity.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. I slept with a man.
Couldn't you have waited until you were married?
Steve, you didn't persuade him.
I shouldn't have come here.
You're in.
Every day I practice for an hour. My staff encouraged me. Perhaps they've discovered the more I pound the piano, the less I pound there. You are an ambitious priest.
Thornbury will be your spiritual sanitarium.
Just Father Halleck.
From him, you can learn humility.
Father Fermor.
You should be in bed.
His Eminence mustn't know that I've failed again.
I want you to come home.
Monty, don't do this.
I'll do anything I damn well please.
That's not your fault.
Oh, yes, it is.
He was a very sick man. Multiple sclerosis. Chances are he's been slowly dying all his adult life.
It's never agreeable to watch someone go. Forgive me for the long time I take.
We've never had a priest working with the mafia before, but I suppose during your stay in Rome you made many interesting contacts.
Well, I had no choice, Your Eminence. I had to work my way through the seminary selling opium in St. Peter's Square. I needed the money to pay for Father Halley's medical expenses. He's dying, Your Eminence. He didn't want you to know.
Have the car brought around.
Oh, no. So I've let you down. Father Fermoyle is rather like you were, Larry.
That's a mortal blow.
No, I mean in his goodness. Give me extreme unction.
You must learn that when I've made up my mind, I don't like interminable discussion. Otherwise, you'll be no use to me as my secretary.
Where is she?
Oh!
The child's head is unusually large. Normal delivery is impossible. We have to crush the child's head.
You want to kill the child?
If this is some sort of religious scruple,
I can't give you my permission to commit murder.
Steve!
Birthday to
the Pope died.
What's he like, the new Pope?
Amazing. Persuading him it would be difficult for the Vatican to function in future without your services. Domestic prelate, Monsignor Fermoyle.
I have to leave the priesthood. I don't think I was meant to be a priest to begin with.
You were meant to be a priest.
Grant your leave of absence.
Before our next class.
Please invite me to a cup of coffee.
How do you know where I live?
I followed you.
I'm a priest, Annemarie. I think I'm in love with you.
I know I'm in love with you.
Your letter to the Holy Father, but I've arranged for you to tell your story to Cardinal Jacobi.
Tell us what we can do for you.
The parish is in the state of Georgia.
That school will not take the children of my parish because they're black.
And your bishop?
I wrote him and didn't get an answer.
And then you decide that it's the only recourse left to you and tell your troubles to the Pope?
These men with white hood, they burn my church.
Thank you for your support.
I must go there, Alfeo.
I'm a friend of Father Gillis. Tomorrow you can get up in the trial and testify. That is, unless you can talk some sense into it.
Whom I will report you. You were sent here from Rome?
I'm here unofficially.
I didn't think anybody cared.
I don't need anyone to tell me, Father. It's in the Bible. I'm a good Catholic.
Some nigger's trying to make trouble for some white folks.
Some nigger priest.
Some nigger Catholic priest.
You can't really get much lower than that. Hey, what you call this thing?
A crucifix.
You gonna spit on it.
Guarantee the heel cut.
Going back to Lamar. There's a trial starting there this morning. You were one of them last night.
Start something, you don't always know how you're gonna feel about it later. Last night.
Don't try to talk. Play.
Monsignor Fermoy. We had such a desire to talk to you. I had a distinct impression that it would be an official one. You plunged the Vatican into controversy.
I didn't mean to involve the church.
But now that it's happened, I'm not at all sure it isn't a desirable thing.
What do you think, Alfeo? Will the Pope feel I was indiscreet?
And it won't be long after that before you know the result.
Hitler enters Vienna.
Cardinal Innitzer, Archbishop of Vienna, welcoming Hitler to Austria.
I'm going to ask the Holy Father to send you there immediately. Your official function will be to shut down the Nunciature.
And my unofficial function?
Will be an educational one, instructing a prince of the church in the realities of the modern world.
You feel that statement was non-political?
Quite so.
On a vote, whether Austria should become part of Germany?
Austria is part of Germany. Hitler announced it. Would you like to see Catholic men and women scrubbing their sidewalks like so many Jews?
There are principles we cannot compromise.
What do you think I'm doing here? Protecting those very rights. I have been given personal assurances from the very highest sources.
I spoke just today on the telephone with the Führer. Remember, he said, your authority you have from me. His is from God.
And last night, at the end of Hitler's campaign speech, all the church bells rang again. And the big news is that after you cast your vote, you...
My purely personal vote.
You gave the Nazi salute, Heil Hitler. Where are we going?
To see Adolf Hitler.
Your friend must have said something wrong.
He repudiated all his promises to me. Every one of them. Our schools are to be abolished. Our youth groups dissolved, and I remembered myself at a plebiscite, raising my hand in a heathen salute, and saying not praise to the Lord, but Heil Hitler. Ihr habt viel verloren, eure Verbände, eure Jugendgemeinschaften, die ihr mit einem...
The Blessed Sacrament.
I never thought I would have to you. Oh no, it's only a scratch. We must get you out of here. You are one of the few people who can leave the country.
Can't stay here, Your Eminence. You're not safe.
Safety, I am afraid, is among the illusions we can no longer depend on. Pray for me.
Frater Thomas.
The Holy Father, we confer the Cardinal Spiretta.
My friends, my mother, my family, who have traveled so far for this occasion, I thank you all for being here.